Thug money on the beat, beat, beat.
New Year's Eve, at Madison Square, I fell in love. I met a girl there. She was standing there on her phone. Her hair smelled like a scented pine cone. 2 years later and we're really close. So I got on one knee and I proposed. But then began a tragedy. This girl said,
"But you're just like a dog to me."
Wait, what? Such a tragedy. This girl said, "You're just like a dog to me." And I shed a tear. Every time she thinks she's cute, she scratches behind my ear. And I'm gonna lose edge. Next time she throws a ball, expects me to fetch. Our love is metaphorically hanging from a ledge. And besides, I'd rather eat french fries instead. After all that we've been through, how could you say that I'm just like a dog to you? I'd rather be forever alone. Heck, I'd rather be put in the friend zone. But I'm in the zone where she calls me her pet. And I was feeling lovesick, so she called the vet. I told him that I was feeling upset because this girl and I were dating, but she just doesn't know it yet. Ugh.
They even went to a specialist because she wanted to know his breed. Cause he's been refusing all her dog food. And she just doesn't know what he likes to eat. She says you're cute like a puppy, but that's just a compliment that he won't take. He keeps saying that he's not a dog, so stop treating him like one for goodness sake.
Every day at 9 o'clock, she takes me out for a walk 20 yards down the block. I said, "Girl, I'm not a dog." And to her shock, she calls her dog and says, "My dog can talk." Well, yeah, I have the right, thanks to Voltaire, not John Locke. Hit this remix like gratata of my boy Beethoven, Sonata. Modernizing classic like Sinatra. Rapping bars hotter than enchiladas. Back to the subject that matter. This girl is a disaster. I am not a dog, I'm just an awful rapper. If you spell it D-A-W-G, then that is the only time I won't disagree. I have hair on my head and it's not called fur. And don't expect me to shed because that won't occur. I don't chase after animals that go purr. And thinking that way makes me immature. Such a tragedy. This girl said, "You're just like a dog to me." And I shed a tear. Every time she thinks she's cute, she scratches behind my ear. And I'm gonna lose edge. Next time she throws a ball, expects me to fetch. Our love is metaphorically hanging from a ledge. And besides, I'd rather eat french fries instead. Dang.
They even went to a specialist because she wanted to know his breed. Cause he's been refusing all her dog food. And she just doesn't know what he likes to eat. She says you're cute like a puppy, but that's just a compliment that he won't take. He keeps saying that he's not a dog, so stop treating him like one for goodness sake.